Well, hello everybody. Welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure, 7 days to die. So here we are, day 12. This is the dog horde day. I don't think there'll be any more dog hordes, and if there are, oh well. So the plan today is to create a garden here. So I want to kind of put the garden in this kind of area, so we just need to smash up some grass here. And so while I do that, so we'll do that. I'm gonna show some multiplayer footage as well. I have a bunch of that stuff. I got a couple days worth that I've edited, so basically what you'll see here will be 1 day's worth, and then the next episode will sport another day's worth of multiplayer content. So yeah, so hopefully you look forward to watching that. I know I always like editing that stuff and just kind of watching back the conversations that I have with Lushable Echo there. And yeah, so in the meantime, we're gonna create this farm because we need to start growing some crops. Let's see here. I can't see anything. Do I have a torch on me? I thought I did. I don't see it. Okay, well, we need the hoe. Oh man, I can't see nothing. I thought I had a torch. How do I make a torch if I wanted one? We need to make some tallow or lump of coal. Okay, very interesting. Well, I'll tell you what, I will be right back when I can here. I'm probably going to go harvest some wood. So yeah, that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to go, let's switch to the fire axe. Going to throw this stuff in here so I don't lose it. Let's throw those right here. Let's take apart this. So I'll take apart this, and then I'm going to run to those trees down there to chop them up. So here we are chopping trees, and I saw a zombie walk down that way. You can see him over there. Maybe we'll engage him, maybe not. But there's a zombie over there walking. Just doing a quick check around me, because we know how they are. So these trees, I think, are dead, so I don't think we'll get anything out of these ones. Let's kind of check here quickly. Yeah, no seeds that you can see. Okay, so I shall return. My inventory is completely full, which stinks. But yeah, okay, I'll be back when there's something more interesting to show. Okay, everybody, I am back here, so I'll show you what I did. I created kind of 4 rows of 10, and I planted everything that we had, and so hopefully that will grow. Now we need to go back to that area over here, to those trees down here. Let's see if there's anything in these garbage bins. Oh, okay, that's for food. There's aloe there. I'll have to pick that up eventually. All these materials everywhere. Let's see here. So here we go. So these are some trees that I want to chop down. Let's take a look at our map. I don't think there's any more trees outside of these ones. Let's kind of take a quick peek up here. Oh, there's a tree over here. Let's kind of see if this is a living tree. This is where our water source is. It's a dead tree as well. Don't see any trees, do we? Let's chop this down. I see a bird's nest down there. So man, so day 14 is coming up here. You chop as much as I can, and then near the evening here, we're gonna run back to our base, and then we're going to place spikes everywhere. I think I want to build a wall around the whole place that we've got set up. I do plan on doing that at some point. I just don't know when. I want to go up there at some point too to see if there's water inside that thing. Oh, look at that. We need some meat. Sketch you. Really? Come on. There we go. Let's run after it. Come on, come on, come on. Where are you? There you go. Hopefully it's bleeding to death. Oh, there, it's dead, it's dead. Woo! gonna use my trusty fire axe because it's a knife. Actually, I should have a hunting knife here. Let's use the hunting knife. There we go. Nice. Nice. Got some that stuff. That was more opportunistic than anything. Got a garbage can here. That's trash. Let's pick this up. Okay, so there's a tree right there we can chop down. So let's chop down these trees in our area here. We should kind of hang out more near our place here because it's way more important. Oh, this tree's almost done. Should probably make more spikes. So the plan is to build a wall. I kind of want to build a wall like so. I'll show you. I'm gonna lay down spikes kind of in front of it. So these spikes will have to go, of course. I'm gonna go like this. This will be one row of spikes. This row should be all kind of like the better spikes, but I'm just gonna put these like so to give you an idea where the wall is gonna be. Kind of want to go along with the road here. Let's go wood spikes. Spikes, these guys. Maybe we can make some of these. They use a lot of wood. Let's use these up. So let's make 10, 20, 30, 40 maybe? Alright, 40. Okay, let's make those. Let's collect some more wood. And yeah, this is what I'm going to do. So if something interesting happens, I'll be right back. Look. Whoa, should we go for it? Day 13, I think we shall go for it because it looks close. But I could be completely wrong. Let's drink up a water here. Give some stamina back. Yeah, I think I'm going to go for it because it might be relatively close. So let's see. If we can get underneath it, then sure. It's been a while since I went after an airdrop, not sure how many days ago, but oh, I hope this is easily achievable. Yeah, it looks like we'll be right underneath it. Rabbit dying off of the as a chicken. Yeah, right on, man. Here we go. Oh, there's a zombie there. Grab the bird's nest. Hello. Nice. Oh, now you see me. Bang. Whew! There's some goodies in there. What kind of goodies? SMG. Rocket launcher schematic. Nice. Now we got a zombie here. Not sure where we'll use those recipes, but is this lootable? That's empty. Okay, cool. So that worked out quite well. Search this one. Let's run back towards some trash here. We might find some goodies like we just did. Let's see here. Where are we? Almost back. There's a car. Oh, there's cars here. What are these cars doing here? This one's searchable. Cool. Maybe there's something good? No. nothing in there. Those cars we could dismantle at some point. Another egg. Cool. Don't want to hurt myself. There we go. Okay, let's run back. Oh man, it's getting close to evening, so let's see if we can reinforce our base a little bit more. Let's scrap that. Scrap that and that. Scrap that so it stacks up. So basically, the wall is going to be 5 high, and it's going to be all the way around. Ooh, purse. Gonna be all the way around the base. Let's see here. I can probably throw that back in here. Probably throw that back in there. Probably grab those. So yeah, so here we go. Okay. I kind of want to build the wall like this. One, two. And we kind of want to go like that. So there'll be a wall all the way along. Oops. This way. Let's see here. Let's run along this way a little bit. Be a wall like so. Alright, it's gonna go all the way this way. It's gonna run along this way. And one, two, three, four. I think five out. So one, two, three, four, five. So basically where these spikes are. Alright. Man, it's gonna be a big square area. Okay, I wanna go back this way. Probably something like this. I think this is... No, that's not in the right spot. I think right here. Okay, and then one like that. And I think one like that. This should lead straight into here. Yeah, okay. And then the same thing here. One, two, three, four, five. So the fifth one out. And this is where the wall will be. Which is kind of a cool idea, I think. Let's see, keep going this way. Man, we need to collect wood. We need to go on a looting run. There's lots of places to loot still. And the horde's gonna come soon. So let's place more spikes. So basically, I'm gonna put more spikes like so. Let's put some in this direction. Oh man, it's getting close, getting close. So I'm gonna continue doing this. Nothing exciting has happened because I think it's the calm before the storm. So I'm just gonna continue placing these spikes. I know I built some of those wood log ones because I want to do kind of something like these with them. All right. And then we have to, of course, upgrade them. But they take 60 wood each. Ooh, I don't want the metal ones on there. So I basically want to do this all the way around, right? So, but in the meantime, let's put a row of these bad boys around. So they'll have to get done anyways. And if the zombies run over them, great. That's the plan. Okay, actually, looks like the targeting is a little bit better in 13.8 for placing stuff. Let's put some of these bad boys here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, let's upgrade this. Perfect. Man, scary, scary times here, I tell ya. So hopefully you're enjoying this series. So I'm going to let you go here. Thank you everybody for watching. Hopefully you've enjoyed this episode as always. You know, please you like and subscribe if you enjoy this kind of content and you want to see more of it. Not that it matters, I'll still make it regardless because this is how I play video games, right? But it's just nice that on YouTube you can support the channel that you're choosing to watch with your eyeballs, and it's all very much appreciated for those of you that watch all the way through and watch all this stuff. It's just amazing. I love it. I thank you guys. I thank all of you for being there, right? For being part of this journey and all that fun stuff. Let's see here. Some wood frames. Let's make not 50. A little bit less. 20? Don't have much wood, hey? And we're gonna have to try and survive the horde. Ooh. Man, oh man, oh man. Brutal. Okay, let's see here. It should be there, and then these should go this way. Oh, crap. Don't need that one there. See, this is what I mean about the targeting. The targeting is just terrible with this thing. Okay, there we go. Bang, bang, bang. Okay, yeah, so yeah. So thank you everybody for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye. Hello, boys and girls. Day 7. Here we come.
Go get any harvest, anything. Now it's time to do it.
I think so, yeah. Just picking up some materials like wood. Upgrade. Ooh, there's our bastion of protection. Woo! Okay.
Again, it's fucking another two trees worth of wood gone.
Ooh.
What happened?
Oh, I think just smashed a zombie here.
Do we have any excess corn?
Yeah, there should be lots of it.
Maybe we should make some green alcohol. Because we got the beaker now, right?
Yeah. It should be in the campfire already. This bird's nest is untouched.
Now we have all the way around.
Nice. Cool. So that, like, whole protection. Or like the lip.
Yeah.
To prevent all kinds of nasties from crawling up there.
Plan.
Awesome. Oh, you need to record the good stuff, right? This is the good stuff, so...
Is it? We don't know yet.
I have no idea. I guess we'll find out. Well, this is actually nice and safe up here now. It's like too wide, so it's nice. I'm always impressed with what we can do.
You are?
Yeah.
That's good.
Here we go. It's almost 1800. So when did they come again?
No, 20? It's 10.
22?
22, yeah.
Okay, well, we'll be back then. Is that normal, or is that like,
No.
Sounds like a different one.
Not 2200 yet. And you get dogs.
Yeah, I guess. Yeah, so it's just like the usual culprits. I don't even know where they died.
They're scared.
Well, I don't know. Haven't had the Day 7 Horde in a while, so this would be interesting. I wonder if the same tactics will work or not, so it's kind of curious.
Wow, all the stone you put in here makes 96 cement.
That's it, wow. Guess we have to keep feeding it stone, I guess. Well, that's cool, so that gives us reason to put the excess stone. I like that, because there's a lot of rocks still all around. Yeah. And when we do mining, we'll no doubt have a lot of stone too.
Whatever area they come from, we have to go to the opposite side. Walk across everything evenly.
Oh yeah, so that way everything hits them.
Oh, here they come.
Hello, hello, folks. Where are you coming from, boys? Boys and girls?
Well, maybe they have to make it up that big cliff.
Oh, maybe.
Okay, I hear dogs.
So do I. They're coming from...
They're actually coming over here.
From the hill.
Yeah, that's what it sounds like.
Oh, there, I see one. Cool.
Where?
I just saw, like, a bloody spike, so... Down there.
That's Blood Moon.
Oh, there's a zombie up there.
Oh, yeah, there's... Yeah.
Are you using your iron arrows?
I'm like, I should have some steel ones. I'll use them up. Where did the dog die? Oh.
Beneath us.
I want to see what this thing does here. The barbed wire.
Oh, it slows him down. It kind of slows him down. There's a whole shitload of zombies coming up from the hill there.
Yes, yeah, so they're coming from this direction.
They're all coming to you. Oh, there's a spider zombie.
Yeah. I wish we could loot them.
I know, hey? Oh, missed. Oh. She's back to stone. Basically standing right here so they come towards me. This gives a skill, right? So. There's another spider.
Glad I made the defense.
Oh, look at that. Look at that. It ripped his leg off. That's cool.
Yeah. Well, that's what they're supposed to do.
Sweet. I'm glad you made it.
I think
they
broke the fence on this side already.
I think so, yeah. Well, they're coming through, yeah.
Make them come this way.
Cool. This is awesome.
Come over here on this side. Actually, they're splitting.
Well, I'm kind of running the other way to where you are. I'm going. Yeah. I'm standing where you are. I'm behind you now.
Honestly, I don't see a difference between the arrows.
I know, hey.
Iron, steel, or stone.
Oh, yeah. I wonder if she did. Oh, missed.
Just missed that.
Oh, there's another dog. Oh shit, it's like he can jump.
That's why I did the lift.
How about doggy?
Yeah, the barbed wire is slowing him down, but it doesn't hold up to a group of them.
No, it doesn't, does it?
Not that almost fast.
You saw that, hey? See, and they're not even on run. Like, can you imagine if they were turned to run? I got that one glitching there, standing there, looking like it's alive, but it's dead.
Yeah.
It's hilarious.
It's a good thing I made extras. I'll have to replace them.
Well, that's good, though. We'll have to see how many are broken and stuff. Alright, ugly, come this way. Oh, there's a doggy.
Yep.
Come barely in.
Time to move on.
Sounds good.
Get a little concentrated in that area. This is enough light, though.
Yeah, it's beautiful. I love it. Putting those torches on the outside did the trick. So you think that's it? Oh, no, wait, there's another.
I don't know.
There's a nurse zombie coming. Oh, wait, there's a couple more. Okay.
They used to have the crawlers that would signify the end of the wave, so...
I know, hey?
When you saw them, then you know.
Oh, there's still one coming. There's some nurses here. The nurses are slow now.
What? Well, I think it's the hills, right?
Oh, yeah,
coming
yeah.
Coming from that direction. I bet you they were all bunched up there. But it's the... If you don't see any more dogs... Because they're the start of each wave, right?
Yeah, and they came quite late.
because it could be a whole, like, 100 of them behind that hill.
Could there be?
Having... Sucks. We'll get
I have
things to replace.
Oh, they're gone. Oh, shit. Cool.
What?
No, it's just, I had to loot those nerf zombies. Corn's ready, gonna be ready again. So there you go, I think that is about it. It's very quiet now. The damage actually isn't too bad for the horde either. Yay. This is the cool part. It's like we're washing the blood off.
They did kill some spikes.
Yeah.
I actually wasn't expecting spider zombies that early.
Yeah. I'm not gonna repair the ones against the wall.
No, why not?
Oh, should I? Okay.
Well, I guess it's because we wanna
replace those eventually, right?
Yeah.
Can't repair these, but thanks too. Oh shit!
Yeah, don't run into it.
I'm not, but I guess it counted that I did.
Yeah. You don't have to be very close to actually run into them.
I wonder if they're repairable or not.
No. They're only one stage.
Okay, so there you go. We survived it. Woohoo! I count this as a victory.
Of course, you're expecting something different.
Oh, I'm glad the hordes are back. At least for this one, we'll see with the next one. Because the next one will be an even number. So those nurses had 2 grain alcohol and a regular bandage.
Yeah, those torches really seem strong now.
Ooh, speed, good job, speed.
Bye, fortress. It was nice knowing you.
Fuck, I don't know where I'm going. Up here somewhere.
Yep. Just hit a waypoint.
Good point.
It's actually easy enough to see because it's pretty obvious. It's those 3 buildings.
Yeah. Yeah, we're in the middle of those 3 buildings, basically, yeah. Where I'm
and the house is over here. Buy a 7-day house. You in 7 days. Well, actually, 5. No, 2 days, because day 10 would be the dog horde. Unless we're able to build enough defenses there so that we can take on the dog horde there. So.
True, yeah, well, I guess we'll see. Oh.
That zombie.
Oh, that's what that was.
What?
The zombie. Saw this black moving thing.
This explore area? I don't know. Really?
Not really, yeah.
Ooh, look at this.
Oh, shit. Snap, wow.
Running into this.
Wow. Wow. Crazy.
Oh, rabbit. Catch up to him. And.
Oh, watch for the zombie.
I know, I'm using a sledgehammer.
Oh, okay, okay.
I want to see how good it is.
It's not bad.
I want to see the range on it, too. Ooh, nice. Basically, yeah, you can hit them from far away, so it's good.
It's like what it used to be, yeah, with the other one. See all these cars here to harvest?
Yeah, hopefully they'll give you a leather.
Yeah, I should. Should give it to you in all stages now instead of just the,
yeah.
You know, the higher ones, right? They equalized it.
It's nice to move on to a new area too. It's like more looting opportunities.
Yeah.
You can harvest all that. We still have that food set. I don't think we looted that one, that Shamway.
No, we didn't.
And that gas station.
Not properly anyways. I don't think we looted those things properly, so okay. We'll probably most likely find food and collect it and bring it back. And... Okay. Here's
where
our area. Save waypoint. Let's go like this and outpost. Oh, that's the wrong spot. Fuck. The targeting isn't very good for the fucking map points. So where'd you go?
I can see the house has a forge in it. Oh, I thought there was one closer, but I don't see it now. Well, this one doesn't have a forge. This was a crappy house. Why is there on a fucking hill? Hill piggy. Yeah, I think this
oh,
is...
Oh, motherfucker! The... Oh.
What?
Oh, man. These what fucking happened? Hills, I really hate them. Do you see the... Oh, yeah, there is a body down there. I'm gonna go for it.
Yeah.
It's very stretched and warped, but it's... Shit.
Well, if they don't have a forge, we can always make one. This is actually a big house.
I should be able to pick everything up from this.
Oh, well, actually...
Okay. Nice. Yeah, I can pick everything up. Good.
Yeah, this one definitely is not a forge house.
Oh, okay. Might not be a forge house. We might have to make one.
No, I think... I thought there was one.
Can I come back up?
I was sworn there was another house somewhere.
There we go.
Let me check back that foods.
The Shanway Foods?
Because this house is way too big. Well, I suppose you can make that one side like of the house the whole wall, right, I guess. So.
Oh, this one. This is cool. And you think this is too big?
Yeah. I know there's one a lot closer. Oh, is the crawler.
Is this the same house that I'm looking in right now, the one you're talking about, or you're somewhere else?
Well, that's the one I was talking about, yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I guess it's pretty big. Oh, you're way over there already. What the fuck? How'd you get over there?
It's called, green alcohol.
Oh, the green alcohol. Lots of stuff to loot all around here. It's awesome. Just follow this road and it takes us into the place, right? Yeah. Can't wait to do all these cars. There's the Shanway. Or whatever. Ooh, big hole here.
A lot of rocks here too.
Yeah, they're everywhere. A lot of trees here too.
It's funny how the burning biome is just this little tiny spot. It's funny.
Yeah. It's part of their wonderful degeneration. Got an egg there. Yeah, don't worry, dear, I'll get you. So, knowing that's it, just the choices that we have.
Yeah, so this Warfare knows another one, but can't find it now. So.
Was it like to the north more? Like to the north, or maybe. I'm just trying to see if there's.
A gas station?
Or was there more stuff to, like directly to the west in the dark, in the burnt biome, no?
No.
Oh, there's some coal here. Oh, shit.
Yeah. But I guess those are our two choices, looks like.
Because on my map, I thought if I... And what are those two square things?
Yeah, so I went there and...
No, nothing? Okay. Okay. That's fine. Yeah, I guess, okay. I'm out of green alcohol.
Yeah, whatever.
Whatever. Well, I can always build a forge, so it's... And from these cars, we should be able to get all the materials that we need, so...
I have pipes on, so...
Oh, yeah, no, it's not a big deal. And then I got, like, you know, 56 lead hides on me, so...
I wonder if you should just do something at the gas station.
That's small. Like, it's the same size as the other building, but, yeah, we could take it over. You just put spikes all the way around it, and that's fine. Put an entrance in and out, and then done. Fuck. Is this unlocked? Of course not. Let's see here. I can parkour this shit.
What?
Oh, no.
Why not just break it with your ass?
Yeah, we could. Yes.
Roof already. Access already here.
Oh sh! What happened there?
I don't know. Usual bullshit. This game.
There you go. Surprised I had that.
Just set up here.
Yeah.
Do you have room to make a chest?
Yes.
First thing I'm gonna need to make.
hello, Charlie.
Thanks.
Oh, missed.
Fire.
Bang. Oh, no, that's not very good.
I guess we should have brought some cloth to make, I guess there's a lot of cotton around here. Make better also that while we're here we can make our spawn.
Oh yeah, crap.
Oh, we got 8 cloth fragments here already. We need 10 for one, so gotta find some cotton.
Or just run into the house and grab the
what?
The blind or the like the windows, right? The
curtains.
The curtains.
Yeah. Got some water to.
Hello. Your turn to die.
Oh, the neighbors are coming back.
Yeah, the neighbors are coming. I want to see what all the activity's about.
Yeah, so we clear it out like the other place.
Bang. It's like one hit to kill them when they're down with the sledgehammer.
Yeah. And usually you can knock him down on the hip with a sledgehammer too. Yeah, that's good. What do I need for the forge? I need a bellows. Oh, you know we don't have lumps of clay. Do we have lumps of clay?
There's probably clay like nearby. So I don't have any lumps.
Need for the forge. 50 lumps of clay. Okay, so. Is there any clay? I'm surprised.
What?
You didn't make it like in here. I'm surprised you didn't make it.
I thought about that, but then if they ever do gore like blocks again, I just want them away from everything. It's just safe.
I think this is clay right here, I think.
Yeah, that's clay. That's what I mean. That's why I don't bother with that kind of shit, because it's everywhere until it becomes rare. Oh, I hear zombies.